Europe is at the leading edge of the transformation. We might be the most disciplined in terms of discourse and in terms of adopting policies, but the countries are completely unsustainable and then cannot be called developed.